Hey guys, I want to do a really quick overview video of an upcoming set of videos I want to do on this Chinese mini excavator. As we all know, they're cheap, and they were not designed with longevity in mind. So we're going to try and help make this thing last a little longer by adding some features to it. The first thing I'm going to do is add a hydraulic oil cooler to the system. That'll be this guy here. I'm going to have to fabricate some brackets for it, and I'm also going to have to add a fan, which will have a thermal switch to turn this on and off as the temperature rises or drops. And then, here's something that I do like about this engine, is it does have a drain port on the front and back of the engine. So that's going to give me an opportunity to add an oil filter, which this engine does not have, which I hope will make it last a little longer. And then since I'm going to do that, I'm going to add this little oil filter to it. I am going to also add an engine oil cooler to help remove a little bit of the heat from the engine, and that hopefully will help it last a little longer also. So anyways, this is what I have planned for the week coming up in videos, and I hope to get them done, and hope you guys look forward to looking at some of these videos, and I'll catch you guys on the next video. Thanks for watching.